Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. せぞ。
We'll be right back.
açtım son tabiri. Ara sarısı yakmıştır. Madas.
Thank you. Thank you. 태야!
Open your eyes. Open your eyes. Wake up, Link. Thank you. is a Sheikah slate. Take it. It will help guide you after your long slumber. Hold the Sheikah slate up to the pedestal. Link. You are the light, our light, that must shine upon Hyrule once again. Now go. At last. I have been waiting for you to arrive. Now, Link, there is something here I want to show you. What do you think? Hyrule Castle, perfect and glorious. Does it awaken memories? Memories of our time here? Well, really take in every detail. After all, this place
will be the last thing you ever see. The fabled swordsman who endured my corruption, who has persisted in slaughtering my servants. Interesting. How is it that you survived my attack? It must have been that wretched one. No matter. You will not live to see another sunrise. Did my puppet entertain you? She made it so easy to mislead you, to keep you occupied. But such an indirect approach is more than I needed. End this hero's life, my dark servant. Cut him down.
It is good to see you, Princess Zelda of Hyrule, and Link, Keeper of the Master Sword. Your blade has been fully restored. Go on then, Link. Draw it once more.
Great Deku Tree! Thank you so much!
There is no need for thanks. I merely watched over its renewal.
It is amazing that a sword can heal itself, no matter how badly damaged it becomes.
It can do more than heal. The sword will continue to gain strength if bathed in sacred power. The stronger that power, the more powerful the sword becomes. The potential of this fabled blade may well be limitless. Truly the work of a goddess.
A sword that grows ever stronger. The Master Sword. What is that?
Ah!
Was that the sword that seals the darkness? The blade that shatters so easily against my power cannot save you from me. Zelda. You who carries that fragile sword. A Link. Roru placed his faith in you. And that was all you could do.
How do you know our names?
Finally, it is mine!
Princess Sonia needs you!
Was that the sword that seals the darkness? The blade that shatters so easily against my power cannot save you from me.
The sword will continue to gain strength if bathed in sacred power. The stronger that power, the more powerful the sword becomes.
After all, you possess more than power over time. You have a sacred power that can dispel evil.
To swallow a secret stone is to become an immortal dragon, one blessed with eternal life.
Minoru, I'm counting on you. Restore the Master Sword for you. I will care for it until the time comes. I will pour my sacred power into it. It will be the weapon that defeats the Demon King.
To become an immortal dragon is to lose oneself.
You must. Master Sword. Your sword. She is the key to destroying the Demon King. He defeated her before, but a long slumber will heal these grievous wounds. And when you two next face the Demon King, you will have my strength to help you through her. You are our final hope. I pray. This sword reaches you in the future.